Boyer's not coming in? I mean, I just seen him work, but I just, not a big deal.
I'd like to call to order the Board of Works session, work session for February 28th, 2022. Can I get a roll call, please?
Yes, Board Member Tony Abbott.
Here.
Board Member Tommy Roulette.
Present.
City Attorney Dale Weldon.
Here.
President Kelly Malone.
Here.
And myself.
Okay. The subject for today's meeting is to approve the successful bidder for Phase Two of the Old Bilby Road, State Route 48. Project. I think Mr. Johnson, we have a sheet in front of us from HWC Engineering explaining the successful bidder.
That's our engineer, Kevin Haley, HWC, has reviewed the bids and recommends All-Star Paving in the amount of $861,738.
And our match for that will be $215,434.72, which
is correct.
75-25 based upon our population here on Community Crossing Grant Awards. Any questions, guys, about this project or?
This is All-Star Paving, a little better.
Yeah.
Did we disqualify anybody?
We disqualified anybody. Everybody was qualified. Your bid amounts, your totals are at the bottom of that third sheet. $90,000 difference between low bidder and high bidder.
Yeah. Relatively close, really. Okay, and correct me if I'm wrong, just a little bit of this is a Phase Two of that project. Actually, Phase One really looked really, really good.
Correct.
Phase Two is going to be to fix an additional slip, which is
be to the north of the
original.
Correct.
Project.
Between Heiner and Quarry.
Okay, and then we are going to repave from top to bottom, excluding the new.
We're going to mill and overlay, ditch cleaning, pipe repair and replacement, and that's going to start at Doughty Road all the way to the top to existing 48.
Okay, all right, and then are we pretty confident we're going to be able to leave one lane of the road open during construction?
Well, it's going to be off and on. It will not be full-time closure.
Okay.
It will be full-time closure while we're doing the soil nailing.
Right.
As far as the milling overlay, we plan to alternate traffic on lanes.
Okay.
And we're going to try to have it ready for the run, 5K.
Right. In June?
June. Either way, even if we've got to move equipment, that type of thing for the run. We're going to try to do our best to make sure we've got it accessible.
Okay. The Lawrenceburg Hill Run, okay. One you participate in, Tony?
Not me, buddy.
Okay, any questions on the ask here, the bid?
Oh, and Your Honor, we're probably going to have a meeting. I don't know if any of the council folks want to be available. We're going to schedule a public meeting like we did last time. Probably have it at the Hill and or have one at Riviera, just to make those folks aware. The time span and what our schedule is going to be.
Yeah, that,
good idea.
That worked out well last time.
Yep.
And we should have the schedule for sure as of this week from All-Star once they get the award.
As soon as we get that ready, then we can reach out and get those meetings scheduled.
Very good.
All-Star do any work for us before?
They did Phase One.
One,
this
yeah.
Oh, that's
yes.
Who did the Phase One?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, they got in there and got with it.
Yes.
When do we anticipate Phase Two starting? Any idea?
We're hoping the first week of April.
So that means sometime the first couple of weeks of March, we're going to have those meetings.
Correct.
Okay.
Right.
All right.
For those, I do have a notice after the event.
Very good.
We can get some reach alert. We'll get the word out. Riviera is easy to get out. We just call up there and then they send out an email blast.
Okay. I think it was well received last time at the firehouse. And
yep, it was.
It worked out well.
Yeah, gives them a chance to ask questions.
Sure.
That's good. All right. Okay. Any other questions from anyone up here?
I have none.
I have none, Mayor.
Did we vote to accept a bid?
We're getting ready to, I believe.
We're getting ready to.
Okay.
That's what this is, bid acceptance contract award.
Need to look at all this stuff. I don't think the board needs to sign.
The board needs to sign that one doc that goes back to the state, that's a state requirement.
Per the grant.
The grant.
Yeah, per the grant agreement.
I know, but I've never actually seen any of this stuff, I just need to look at it. I don't wanna hold anything up, but.
Well, that's a state prescribed form.
Sure.
I'm sure he can put it in form of a motion.
Contingent to your approval.
Your approval.
Yeah.
Mr. Weldon.
That's fine, it's probably fine.
Now you know how we feel when we get stuff at the last minute.
Well, what?
Oh, 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 my.
The last minute to you is like 2 weeks before.
Sorry, that's just the way.
Hey.
I hate to be.
Okay.
That's fair.
Okay, Tommy, we're gonna end on that one.
We scheduled the special meeting because I have to get those documents.
Yes.
Yep.
That person.
All right, well, I would entertain a motion to approve the low and responsive bid with All-Star Paving for $861,738.87. I would entertain a motion to approve this pending legal look.
Yes.
I'll make that motion, Mayor.
Second?
I'll second.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Motion carries. Anything else?
That's it, man.
Entertain a motion to adjourn.
So moved.
Second?
Second.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Motion carries. All right, thanks.
And I get to go back up and see.